at Dracula's house by the sea. The wolfman was there, the monster was there, and the only normal person was me. A vampire named Perkins was so very fond of small gherkins. While she served the tea, she ate 43, which pickled her internal workings. The scalpels go on the left with the pitchforks, Igor! Igor! What a swimmer is Dracula's daughter, but they use her pool less than they ought to. When her guests dive in there, they just disappear, 'cause she uses acid, not water! Things in Transylvania. For dessert, there was cardboard confetti and broom straws from a witch named Betty. I first frowned upon it, but with ketchup on it, it tastes very much like spaghetti. Whatever you are!